Hi guys, it's Saturday again and it's another day, another weekend, and today is a happy day because there's no more rain. But few days ago it's been raining heavily in our place and today is sunny and hot. So I'm here outside walking around by myself and my husband is already there at the mall at the Starbucks and he's waiting for me. He don't want to walk because he's doing a lot of stuff. So, just walk with me, guys. And this is a beautiful place in Tudo. Let's go, guys, and walk with me. See you there. Naglalakad na naman tayong mag-isa, guys. But today, yung asawa ko naghihintay doon sa Starbucks kasi marami siyang ginagawang lesson plan. So ako na lang ang naglalakad. So tingnan niyo yung views here, guys. Diba? So nice ang view. Yan. And later, pag pauwi na ako, dadaanan ko siya doon sa my Starbucks. So, this is the same place that I walked before, but this place is quite in the other side. So it's been 4 o'clock in the afternoon, but still sunny here. So, just walk with me, guys. Samahan niyo ako sa aking paglalakad. See you! So, napaka-relaxing talaga mag-walk dito sa area na to. Dahil ang daming punong kahoy. And at the same time, maganda ang araw today. But it is already 4 o'clock. Pero, mainit pa rin. But here is a beach. Raining. Itong area na to, guys, is bagong park nila. As in, not really finished yet. At maraming ano doon sa taas o yung parang rentahan ata yan. Kung gusto mong magstay dito, yun, yung nasa taas is ginagawa pa nila. Baling magawa sila ng place to, a room to rent. And napakagandang lugar din ito. Dahil yung sa baba nga is a river. So, ang overlooking niya is a river. So, ipapakita ko sa inyo, guys. Pupunta mo na lang tayo dun sa may dulo at makikita natin ang overlooking sa baba na may river. At saka today, napakaganda ng langit. Kulay blue talaga siya. But few days ago, napakadilim kasi super lakas ng ulan, nag-uulan ng maraming beses at umapaw ata yung ilog na to. But it's worth dahil maganda naman yung may ulan, guys, dahil nalilinis yung kapaligiran. So, na-refresh ang ating palibot. So, dito, guys, mayroon silang na ginagawang coral. So, I don't know what is this. Hindi pa ata tapos at saka wala pang nakalagay kung anong dito sa loob. So, tingnan natin mga sumusunod na araw kung anong ilalagay nila. So, this is the overlooking, guys. Si pag nasa taas kayo, makikita nyo pa rin ang river. At nagagandahan talaga ako sa langit dahil kulay blue siya at saka may araw. Malinis dahil nga like 5 days atang straight nag-ulan-ulan, so yan, malinis ang paligid at napakaganda ng langit, kulay blue siya. And ito naman, guys, is mayroong ano dito sa may gilid, yung mga waterfalls. And marami ding squirrel dito na gumagala dahil maraming ang punong kahoy. So, dito yung mga squirrel, guys, pinabayaan lang nilang gumala-gala. That's a part of nature. Bali, hindi nila nila kinukuha. Yan, at dito naman is mga roses. Meron silang maraming roses dito na tinatanim. But actually, last like early summer, they have a lot. And this area naman guys is, if you want to do a picnic with your family, pwede kayong maglagay ng tent dito sa may kulay green. Yan, naglalagay sila ng tent. At ang overlooking din is itong river. So, yan po ang overlooking. So, dito usually naglalagay sila ng tent at nagpapalipad sila ng kite. Grabe ang init, guys. Tatawid na nga ako dito sa my bridge para pupunta doon sa kabila. And so, let's go and walk with me. Diba? Tapos yung paglalakad natin. Grabing init. Pero look naman guys, yung area na nilalakaran natin is worth siya dahil ang ganda ng view. See? Ganda ng area, diba? Super init na talagang nagkanong na. Wala akong bayong. Pero okay lang yan. Actually, it's already 5 o'clock. 5:03 in the afternoon, but still ganito pa rin ang sikat ng araw. Pero afternoon lang naman siya uminit guys. The whole morning is really, it's been raining for the whole morning. Ganda. Yan, tumatawid tayo. Punta tayo sa kabilang area. Yung area na to guys, very child design for like kids. Kasi ito yung area kung saan nag-enjoy ang mga bata sa paglalaro, especially sa weekend. So today is weekend, so medyo dun sa taas may ano, maraming nag fair, like nagtitinda ata yan ng kung ano-ano. So let's gonna see if we can see something out there. But it's up there is like a government place, so I don't know if we can get videos, but we're gonna try to get some videos. So it's gonna walk here a little bit and then move around. Ay, sabi ng asawa ko guys is nasa Starbucks siya sa my Woyu Mall, so pupuntahan natin siya. Puntahan natin siya sa Woyu Mall. So, medyo like 10 minutes walk pa papunta doon. Pero malapit-lapit na siya, guys. So, let's go. Ay. Pero masarap maglakad pag ganitong maganda ang weather. Walang ulan. Medyo mainit lang siya ng konti. So, let's gonna go, guys. And just look for my husband at the Starbucks. So, dadalhin ko kayo doon kung saan ang Starbucks. Let's go! Hey. So guys, hindi na tayo napunta doon sa my fair, doon sa kabila. Titingnan ko sana. Pero hindi na tayo nakapunta dahil maraming nakagwardya doon. At saka, yung opposite na building is a government building. So, I don't think I'm allowed to do some videos, so I don't take any videos. So dito tayo tatawid guys, doon sa may kabila, doon tayo tatawid and then pupunta tayo ng Woyu. So here na guys, dito na tayo tatawid, straight lang, then going to Woyu. So straight lang ako maglalakad dito, at least like, it depends on how I walk. But I always walk slowly if I'm alone. So I always take my time. So ito yung mga ano guys, oh, yung naka-park na mga bicycle. Bali kung gusto niyo mag-bike around the city, mag-stand lang kayo dito. ng QR code at doon kayong magbabayad. Then, pwede mo nang iwan kung saan mo sila iwan dahil mayroong magpipick up niyan. So, it's very convenient if you like to have biking around the city. It's very convenient because they have a bicycle like this around the city and it's everywhere. And in China, it's very convenient with the transportation like train, like cars, like, you know, they have also called Uber and we call it here Didi. But most of the time, they have this motorcycle that you can only get motorcycle anywhere. You just scan your the QR code and you have to pay it there. And of course, the bicycle is also like that. Today, medyo tinatamad yung aking asawa na maglakad dahil marami siyang ginagawang lisumpan. So, naghihintay na lang siya doon sa may Starbucks. Sabi ko, hintayin na lang ako dyan sa Starbucks at dyan na lang tayo magkikita. Kasi ako na lang ang naglalakad. So, ito na guys, malapit na tayo sa may Wuyu Mall. Yan. Makikita na dito yung Wuyu Mall. So, tatawid na lang tayo dyan doon sa may next stop. Tatawid tayo dyan. Then, ang Starbucks is makikita naman. So, yan yung Wuyu Mall, guys. Yan. Yan yung Wuyu Mall. So, malapit na tayo. Yan. Yan ang Wuyu Mall. So, ito na tayo. Tatawid na tayo. At pupunta na tayo sa may Starbucks. Actually, dito nakikita na rin ang Starbucks. Kasi nasa harapan siya. Nakalagay yung Starbucks is nasa harapan. So, ito yung Starbucks, guys. So, ayan. Papasok na tayo sa my Starbucks. Hahanapin natin ang aking asawa. Nasaan kayo siya?
Ano
eh?
Uy!
Oh.
What do you have? I almost lost it. Is it gonna have some? What's this? Dragon fruit smoke.